Hello fellow fan collectors, this is a video of these two industrial ceiling fans that I just installed in this newer part of the garage. It gets a little toasty in here, so I figured I'd put them up, and they are on a variable speed control meant for ceiling fans and motors. This white one is a 56-inch turn-of-the-century industrial ceiling fan from Menards. I got it in 2010 or 11 when I first started YouTube. And this brown fan over here, I got it from B&G Discount in Schoolcraft, Michigan back in 2014 or 15. And this one has a bit of a loud capacitor compared to the turn of the century, so there is that. But this one does spin at a bit of a higher RPM than the turn of the century, so the lower speed is a bit slower. It has more of a variable speed with its motor, probably because of its capacitor. My little jury rig setup is the power comes out of this outlet, goes up into this variable speed switch, runs up across the ceiling, across the beam to that external box with an outlet, which has a cord going to each fan. And that's kind of my temporary setup until I can get some conduit slash raceway. Other than that, let me start this off. I'm going to turn them all the way to low. The buzzing you're hearing is coming from the brown one. Alright, I'm going to turn it up a little bit. I apologize for the traffic. I live right off of a highway. Little fact is the fluorescent lights have LED plug-and-play bulbs in them. I'm sorry about the mess in this garage. It's not fully my garage. I share it with my partner's parents, and they're a little messy, but it plans to be cleaned up soon. I'm going to turn this all the way to high. Now the brown one flies. I'm not going to do a video to the full stop just because it would take forever, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching.